FileZilla Pro Series. In this video, we'll teach you how to connect to OpenStack Swift. You will learn how to configure FileZilla Pro to connect to an OpenStack cloud service. Before start, make sure you have the ID of the project, the identity host, and its path. Contact your cloud service provider to obtain these information. Now we can continue. First of all, you need to create a site entry for your OpenStack connection. Click New in the Site Manager dialog box to create a new connection. Select OpenStack Swift as the protocol. Enter the identity host and path and project ID as supplied by your cloud provider. Also add your account email address and password in the text boxes. If everything is correct, you can now connect to your OpenStack storage. In the right side, you see your buckets, directories, and files. In this video, you learn how to connect to an OpenStack storage with FileZilla Pro. FileZilla Pro is fast and reliable. Plus, it supports a variety of other cloud protocols: Amazon S3, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud Storage, Google Drive, Dropbox, Microsoft OneDrive, Amazon EC2, Backblaze B2, and WebDAV. Are your website files ready to go? Time to get your copy of FileZilla Pro. Go to FileZillaPro.com and buy it with confidence. See you at the next video of the FileZilla Pro series.